Here at the Apollo Theatre in Manchester, you can see the bin truck that's at the centre of this investigation. It was just after five this morning when fire crews were called here to a blaze. Once the flames were out, it was then that officers made the grim discovery. A body was found inside. Police have just arrived now with a forensic tent to place around the remains of the fire while forensics continue their investigation.